During the meeting, the Ministry of Water and Environment expressed concerns over the increasing numbers of degradation activities which are affecting the environment and Rushango sub-catchment zone at large.
At the end of the day, we're talking about approaches, awareness. Well, we take advantage of, for example, programs like the PDF, which has a killer to do with specifically addressing attitudes, practices, yes. But inherently, some of us are also from bad manners. You are driving by the road, you throw the water. There is no one will be by the roadside unless you know about this. Yes. So I thought mindset change.
The constitution of River Rushango covers almost 3,158 kilometers and crosses over six districts, which include Mbarara, Chiruhura, Kazol, Ivanda, Kamwenge and Chitagwenda. Orijambo Albert, the assistant commissioner from the Directorate of the Ministry of Water and Environment, says the policy will address a number of environmental challenges.
See how issues of coordination between us and water. So the enforcement, I think, became an advance as an answer to
that. Let me think about, for example, promoting biogas as an alternative for charcoal burning. Because unless we look at alternatives, we may not really, it's really hard to enforce, as we have been saying that is our mandate.
Rushango River serves water in different rivers, which include River Nkusi, Muzizi, Nyamwamba, Moboku, Choga, among others. Leaders vow to implement the presidential directive of evicting people who encroach on river catchment zones.
One of the degraders of the environment, which I believe has affected the waters of River Ruzizi, is sand mining. And if we are to stop sand mining in those places and people don't have alternative, then I believe we shall be planning to fail.
Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.